Hey guys on YouTube, it's Laundromat Matt back again. Today I've got for you this Miele Novatronic W828. 5.5 kilo I think. 1100 spin max washing machine. One of the really good machines in our collection, really happy to have this one. Although it's a basic Miele, it still packs a lot of punch. It's still brilliantly made. You know, it's got good cycles, it's got all the good features that you expect from a Miele. You know, obviously it's not got twin DOS or Wi-Fi or anything like that, but whatever. But yeah, it's a good solid classic made Miele. It is of the pre-honeycomb generation, so just the standard drum on this one. Tonight we're going to do a Cotton 95 with some white towels and some dirty white socks. We're going to use a Tide Nano Pod, which go in the drawer. And yeah, let's get on with it. Okay, we are loaded up, so let's shut the door. Oops. Gonna grab the drawer out. Then we're gonna get a Tide Nano Pod. If you're not familiar with Tide Nano Pods, they're a single dose sachet from the United Arab Emirates version of Tide, so it's a fairly hefty dose. You can see it sort of fits into the palm of my hand only just. But yeah, they're designed to go straight into the drawer, and this bag that they're in is water soluble instantly, so even with the residual water that's in this drawer, it might start to fizzle away. But yeah, in it goes. Cotton's 95, we'll leave water plus on, 1100 spin. And I will turn the light on and then press start. Okay, the light is on. And away we go. See that pod has gone straight away. I might have been asking for trouble because it might be a bit sudsy, but we'll see. They've got pretty good suds control in these pods. The aerial nano pods are exactly the same as well, but they have that classic aerial smell. It's going to take a little while to wet down this load, so I'll come back when it's fully saturated. Okay, quite well saturated. We're still topping off. We need to do a water plus top off yet before it starts the heating and the main wash tumbles. And there you go. It's just done it. Just as I said it did it. See, it does that two-step sort of hydromatic wash action with the fast tumble followed by the slow tumble. Slow. Do a temp check just at the start, 27.9 or 28. so 28 at the start of this wash. This is a cold fill only machine. It doesn't have hot and cold fill. I'm not sure if this was common on these, but it doesn't seem to even have a space for hot water solenoid. So yeah, so it's heating purely from cold. And we'll see what temp we get to on a Cotton's 95 with Water Plus. Still heating and washing. We're at 56.5, let's say. She is a sudsy girl, that Tide. Can't take that away from her. We're at 82 and still climbing, still heating, I can still hear it. Ah, you can see me in the blooming chrome. Okay, so the heater has clicked off at the 82 degree mark. Yeah, so gets to 82, which is amazing for a, you know, a cold fill only machine. Okay, we're on the first interim spin. This model, it very gently increases the speed of the interim spin for the first and second one, I believe. I suppose it's to minimize suds locks. But then on the other interim spins, it just speeds up really quickly. See the dogs have come to join me because they're wondering why I'm not sitting in the lounge with them. Sorry, thank you, I know. There you go, so you've got no subs lock on that spin, which I'm surprised about, but the way that it increases that speed is really good. Does it ever so gently. And rinses. First rinse. One of four, I believe. Everything looks nice and bright and white. Amazing levels on this rinses. especially when you've got Water Plus selected. So as you can see on the second interim spin, it just does these, it just does big pulses. Interim spin number two. A slight sudsuck or a big sudsuck. Sort of managed to clear it. Second rinse. Second rinse. interim spin number three. Come back to the slow speed up. This is the fourth interim spin, maybe. The one before the final rinse, anyway. is the final rinse. So in the final rinse, I've just popped a little bit of this Loyal Care and Gentle Sensitive Softener. It's got a very light scent, but it's a nice scent. It's very reminiscent of something from the early 90s, maybe, that I've smelled before, but yeah, very nice. Very final spin. And we're all finished. We're on anti-crease. But once it hits this anti-crease finish point, you can open the door at whatever time. Even if it is doing this, it'll let you do it. So, yes. So, there you go. All nice and clean. Oh, it smells divine. That Tide has got a really strong sort of classic lemony scent. And then the softener just is a nice soft softness to the scent. So that's nice. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.